The bar is bending under the weight, but he remains steady, controlled. And then he achieves a personal record, box squatting 705 pounds. He celebrates this success, but he hopes for more of them.
Push yourself to the limit you've never been if you want to be somewhere you never went.
Rakeem Nunez-Roches is entering his third season with the Buccaneers, his sixth season in the league, and he says, here, the expectations are elevated.
With Tom Brady, with the winning expectations and all the accolades he come with, it's a whole change of mindset. You can't say we got him and it's going to be the same.
Which is why he is training with Taylor Scott.
Come on, come on, come on.
In the Trench Academy, Monday through Friday.
When I get ready to train, I'm like, don't be the guy that slack. Don't be the reason we lose. Don't be the reason we get a penalty. So when I come in here, that's what I put into my preparation.
He does it alongside his teammates, William Golston and Aaron Stinney.
The only guy that didn't give up were the Tampa Bay Bucs. We push each other. We're relentless. And we know if you can count on me, I need to be able to count on you. Everybody else was dropping, but we kept motivating each other.
From start to finish, these Buccaneers outlasted the other NFL players because
expectations have risen. But your level of play has to rise with it.
In Tampa, Gabrielle Shirley, 8 on your side.